Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling stable volume on YouTube. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Stable volume decreases the range between quiet and loud by constantly adjusting the sound level. This is to avoid vast variations in sound, such as if someone in a video shouts. In this case, stable volume will make it so that it isn't so loud and disturbing. Stable volume is turned on by default. To turn stable volume off on a video, tap the screen to bring up the on-screen options. Then tap the settings cog in the top right corner. Tap additional settings at the bottom of the settings. Then tap the toggle to the right of stable volume to disable the setting. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.